Welcome to this tutorial video from Kirasa Software about Milestones Professional. This tutorial video covers linking task rows in Milestones to Microsoft Project. To get started, let's go through the process of linking a single task row. First, make sure your date range in Milestones Professional matches the tasks that you will be getting from your MS Project file. Then, open the file up in Microsoft Project that you will be getting tasks from. Now, select the task row in MS Project by clicking on the row number to the left of the task. The entire task should now be selected. Now we will go back to Milestones. Right-click on a task row in a column area and choose Link to Active MS Project Task. It might tell you to save your file at this point, so go ahead and do that. But then you should get the Link to Active MS Project Task dialog box. Make sure Tag Task Rows is checked. And since we are going to add symbology, make sure Add Symbology is also checked. Choose the Standard Symbology option, and then click on Customize. Now we can pick which type of symbology we're going to use for that task. So for the symbology, I'm going to choose bar S plus F, which means start and finish. So it's going to bring in a bar representing that project task, and it's going to use this toolbox row down here. So I can set that to toolbox row 2. I'll just use this gray bar and these black triangles. Looks good. And then you can choose what symbol text you want to bring in. So for this case, it looks like I'm going to bring in the name field onto the finish symbol. That sounds good to me. So at this point, I'm going to press OK. And then I'm going to press OK again. And then you can see it brought in that task from MS Project. And it also brought in that symbol text on the finish symbol. If you'd like to bring in multiple MS Project tasks at the same time, you can do that as well. So let's go back to MS Project. And let's select a few tasks from here. So I'm just going to hold Shift and select these four tasks right here using that row number. I'm going to come back to Milestones, right-click on that task row in the column area, and I'm going to choose, again, Link to Active MS Project Task. And I'm going to keep the options the same, so I'm going to bring in the same symbology. And I'm going to choose On New Rows, and I'm not going to outline those new tasks. So I've got On New Rows checked and Outline New Tasks unchecked. And I'm going to press OK. And then you can see it brought in those four additional tasks from that MS Project file. At this point, you'll notice that none of your task names came in. That's because the task column is not linked to an MS Project field. Let's insert the name field for Microsoft Project. Go to the Insert tab, choose New Column, and choose Microsoft Project Column. In the drop-down, choose the name field. And then press OK. It confirms that you want to link using unique ID, so press OK right here. Now your name field should come in, and it looks great. So we can probably delete this extra task column. And there you go. I hope you've enjoyed this tutorial video about Milestones Professional. Be sure to visit our website at kirasa.com and email support@kirasa.com with any questions. Thanks for watching.